Hi everyone, welcome back to Nibudio. So guys, in this video I will tell you one very good opportunity coming from LTI Mintry, and this is mass hiring for engineering graduates and non-engineering graduate. Okay, so these are the few things. Okay, so let's start in detail guys. Okay, so let's start with engineering. Okay, so required qualification guys, BTech can apply for this opportunity, and batches 21 and 22 batch pass out can apply for this opportunity, and branches guys, all branches are eligible for this opportunity. And there is age criteria, you must have less than 24 years of old, and percentage criteria also, like you must have 60% and above in your overall qualification, like 10, 12th and higher education. Okay, so here are the few criteria they have mentioned. So before applying, we can redo once, and after that simply apply for this opportunity. So here you can see graduate pool. Okay, so this is not important. Okay, so these all the things are important. So, and here few more important points there. You should meet all the eligibility criteria exactly as the state above and agree to the abide by all the terms of employment, and LTI may take immediate action at any times during or after the interview selection joining if found heading any information producing incorrect information or not meeting all the criteria mentioned above, then they might be take some action. Okay, this recruitment process is already free of cost. Okay, so these are the few important point they have mentioned. So this is for engineering. Okay, and here is for non-engineering guys, batches only 2022 pass out can apply for this opportunity, and qualification BSc, BCA, BCS, BBA, and branches CA, CS, and CB and DC. So these are the required qualification for non-engineering branches, and here you can see computer science, information technology, information science, and electronics. So these are the branch criteria for this opportunity, and age less than 23 years of old, and there is percentage criteria, you must have 50% or above in your overall qualification including 10, 12 and higher education. And here few more criteria they have mentioned. Okay, so before applying, can do check out, and after that simply apply for this opportunity. And here some important points too. Okay, so you can read, and after that simply apply for this opportunity. So how you can apply for this opportunity? If you click on apply now, you are redirected to this page. Okay, so simply scroll down and select according to your qualification, like you are from engineering or non-engineering. Okay, so click any, and after that this type of page will open. Okay, so you're going to see if you want to check criteria for engineering, just click on it, and if you want to check for engineering, just click on it. Okay, so you have two options are available, and after that fill this application form. Okay, like your name, first name, last name, name of father, gender, after that date of birth, contact details, email ID, and current city. Okay, degree, branch, college name and college state, and graduation aggregate percentage. Okay, and your pass out and numbers of backlogs you have, any leaving and pending backlogs. Okay, and backlogs. Okay, choose, and after that higher education, like diploma, after that lateral entry or direct 12 from BDA. Okay, so these are the select, and fill the percentage also, and after that that percentage, and all these thing guys, any drop in gap in educations and criteria. And here you can see strong technical subject in IT domains, and what are the subject technical certificate if you have any. So these are the few things. Okay, so you can simply apply for this opportunity, and citizenship, material state, Aadhaar card numbers, and in case selected you are available to join LTI. Okay, so yes, and upload resume, and I am flexible. Yes, and after that scroll down, agree, and I'm not a robot, and print form, and after that click submit, and simply apply for these two opportunities. Same application process for both one. Okay, so you can simply apply for this opportunity. Separate apply link will be given in video description. From there you can simply apply for this opportunity. If you face any problem, you can do comments, and you can directly contact us on Instagram. So guys, both apply link and Instagram link given in video description, so check description for more information guys. And also before submitting the form, make sure that you are rechecking your form so that there will be no mistake. Okay guys.